بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على إمام الأنبياء المرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Dear brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We'll start today إن شاء الله with سورة الانشقاق and verse number 1. The surah number is number 84 or chapter 84. We had mentioned in the introduction that the name of the surah الانشقاق means splitting of the heavens, splitting the sama or splitting the heavens asunder. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala described that this is a scene of the day of judgment. And as we mentioned before, whomever wanted to know what happens on the day of judgment is like he's seeing it in front of his eyes now, as the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us in a hadith that he should read Surah Al-Infitar, which is Surah number 82, and then Surah number 81 and Surah number 84. Where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us, إِذَا السَّمَاءُ انشَقَّتْ, when the heaven is split asunder, when the heaven is split, إِذَا السَّمَاءُ انشَقَّتْ, this is one of the signs of the day of judgment. In another surah, in Surah Al-Infitar, surah number 82, إِذَا السَّمَاءُ انفَطَرَتْ, which has the same meaning. On the day of judgment, the sama, the heaven, the sky will split. In the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us in many, many surahs about this incident. For example, in Surah Al-Furqan, surah number 25, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَيَوْمَ تَشَقَّقُ السَّمَاءُ بِالْغَمَامِ وَنُزِّلَ الْمَلَائِكَةُ تَنْزِيلًا, the day when the heaven shall be rent asunder with clouds, and the angels will be sent down with a grand descending. This is a sign of the day of judgment. This is one of the events that occur on this day of judgment. If we could remember also in Surah An-Naba, surah number 78, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala described that event as وَفُتِحَتِ السَّمَاءُ فَكَانَتْ أَبْوَابًا, the heavens will open up, become like gates. There's no more a roof there, no more as a canopy there. It will be open, it will be split, and it will be gone. إِذَا السَّمَاءُ انشَقَّتْ. So this event that occurs on the day of judgment, again, has been described in many surahs of the Quran. And the inshiqaq, which is splitting, this has the same meaning as infitar in the other surah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us about this horrifying event, and that's what happened to the sama. And Allah started with this surah, إِذَا السَّمَاءُ انشَقَّتْ, when the heavens crack or split asunder. And then in the other verses tells us more, and then the answer of either when this happened, what would happen, the answer will get inshallah later on in the other verses. So again, إِذَا السَّمَاءُ انشَقَّتْ, that's when the heaven is split asunder, and this is one of the events on the day of judgment. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to benefit us from this Quran and benefit us from the teaching of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Subhanaka rabbana bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.